Welcome back. Today is a new edition of Designing with Jessica, owner of DDM Designs in Savannah. Deborah Moorcott joins us. She's our expert opinion on today's topic, which is pillows. She had a great idea. Why don't we have a pillow fight? That would really spruce up the morning show here. All right, so we're talking about pillows because there are so many options. It's almost endless with the pillows.
Endless, and you can really change the look and feel of a room just by sprucing up the pillows.
Wow, and then pillows can be purchased right off the store shelf, or you can customize them as you did with this one.
Absolutely, absolutely. We got these pillows from a store downtown. These have been customized. This was from a chain store.
Okay.
So you can get them just about anywhere.
Wow, all right, we've got video because we went along with you to One Fish, Two Fish in downtown Savannah.
Yes.
They were very gracious, let us in and kind of play, I guess, is what you would say.
It was fun. We had a great time, and they were very, very welcoming to us. They have tons of different kind of pillows. They've got jazzy colors and more ethnic-type pillows and elegant ones, and we worked with these pillows in the shop to transform some of the vignettes. And I think you'll see that we were able to make a huge difference just by transforming the pillows on this particular bed.
What's that style?
It's very elegant, very serene, very calm and quiet. The base to this is very plain, the headboard and the bedspread. But then once we change the pillows, you will see we get a completely different feeling in this vignette. Just by using jazzy pink pillows instead of the cool aqua ones.
Yeah, that pop of color there. Now, this is time lapse, but really it only took you girls a couple minutes here to transform the look. And these pillows just keep coming in. Now, what's your thing to a lot of men say, oh, I don't like a ton of pillows, but you know what? Really, it makes it look so good.
It does. It does. It's a very useful tool for making a big change for no money.
Look at that,
yes,
Deborah.
Yes.
Wow. That
big
really
difference.
Does look like a different bed.
Huge difference. Huge difference.
And that's fun.
Your husband can throw the pillows on the floor.
Yeah. You know, it's like they're not going to break, so they can be thrown on the floor. These here, I don't want to be in a pillow fight with you in this one. This one has some beads on it. It looks like it could
beautiful
get
a, beading on this
yeah,
one.
Yeah, it's neat.
Jazz, kind of glamorous, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, it is. It really is. I tell you what, here on this set for Good Morning Savannah, I think we should go with one of these two pillows because we got the blue theme going on, and it's got the tan kind of color in.
I love these
what
ones
do you think?
For the set here.
Those
are beautiful. Yes. These are pretty too, but you don't have any green, do you?
Yeah, no.
No. And here are the pink ones.
Only on our radar. The pink are fun.
Yeah.
All right, let's look at the chairs because you also did some vignettes with this with the chairs here.
And this chair has a pattern. This shows you how this idea can work even if you have a chair that has a pattern on. This is a very discreet pattern, but we get a lot of different looks. That's plain. This is elegant with a pop of color that matches the chest of drawers. Mm-hmm. And then we have elegant tone on tone that matches the chair color and the lamp color behind.
Okay.
And then I threw in this more traditional one that absolutely matches the chair to show you how that works.
Wow. Oh, what a different, it's just amazing.
Yeah.
You know, depending on your style and your taste.
Right, and it's affordable. It's an affordable change you can make in your home.
And just real quickly, do you suggest maybe having different pillows for different times of year to kind of keep the home interesting?
Some people do.
How about you?
No.
Okay.
It's too much work.
Oh, I thought you were going to say, I got like four different sets. Okay, well, whatever you're fancy, you really can use those pillows as you showed us to change a look. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Thank you for having me.
All right, so where do we, our pillow fight starts right now. All right. Jonathan, you want in on this?
Good morning, Savannah. Now for your destination weather, sponsored by Safe Touch Security Systems.
Absolutely.
She went for the one that hurts.
Oh, that's right.
She went for the one that hurts, Deborah. No, you picked on that one.
Hey, nothing wrong with that.
Just kidding.
In the pillow fight, you want the one that's going to hurt, right?
Yeah, I know. She's going to win.